That tablet was a gift for the victim who had just kicked off a new career, so it had monetary and sentimental value. In the video, she is shocked by who allegedly took it.
The victim's tablet was forgotten on a Panera Bread restaurant windowsill 4 months ago.
She walks it back to the table and she puts it on a chair so it's hidden under the table.
Police now have surveillance video of the theft. The victim, a Connecticut woman here on business, can't believe a woman near her own age was involved in this crime of opportunity.
Oh my God, it's despicable. I mean, I'm thinking initially I was thinking, you know, some 16-year-old, 18-year-old kid found it and is delighted.
It's a Samsung tablet computer. She covers it with her bag.
This woman should be, ashamed of herself.
Police are counting on the public's help in making an arrest.
Get a pretty good look at them and how they were dressed. We have to remember this was back in September. It took us a while to get really good video here. But I'm hoping that people will, follow us on Twitter at Burlington PD.
Stolen computers and smartphones are not uncommon these days everywhere, but there's an easy way to protect yourself.
You want to have applications to try to recover the device and to be able to remotely wipe that device if your data falls into the wrong people's hands.
The victim had stuck around quite some time having lunch at a new table because it was too hot near the windows. Had the tablet been turned into management, the victim could have had it back almost immediately. In Burlington, Rondella Richardson, WCVB News Center 5.